Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter. I'm tired of putting my neck on the line for them. I barely made it out of that gathering alive thanks to those piss-drinking Rentiers and their crusade. But fuck them, fuck Debano, and fuck his devious brat. I'm out. Gotta stay low for a while and take care of myself for a change.
Here come Chester's boys.
Another Regent! Take him out!
It's gonna be fun!
You are definitely not my daddy. Your ass down. Aren't they supposed to split? Or maybe that's just if they don't stick. I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I forget how to play.
I can't believe I gotta get all the way down there.
Well, we're almost done with the game. Excuse me, can I squeeze through? Thank you. Well, that doesn't sound lovely. Well, we got that, and we got that. That's great. Awesome. I'm so tired of this fucking flying bumblebee looking. Nope, where are you going? Huh? What? Okay, you, Mr. Diglett. Did I not buy the up? No, I didn't buy that. Okay. No, I didn't buy that upgrade. Sticking him with the dynamite. I thought I had bought the upgrade where the dynamite splits in three, but clearly I didn't. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Wait a minute. Yeah, that is where I'm supposed to go. The bridge is up. Yep.
Maybe I can clear this with a bag. Yet another mine.
I was about to say, what the fuck did I just do?
Need to find a way up. Man out.
I was like, I know I'm missing something, because that can't be it. Expensive, but I'll save up for it. Somewhere nearby. Nope. By all means, nope. They are not kidding you. And it is the most annoying and frustrating thing there is. The hell?
Guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the weaponry Caesar.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
See, now that I know that I can get energy pickups, I'm starting to use it a lot more. So now I'm actually utilizing what I have. I didn't do that in my first playthrough.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that.
I'm getting hungry. Can you hurry the hell up?
First.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Let's ask him.